Sometimes the origins of the songs are not always romantic. This next one is called Ikao. And it's probably one of the most romantic songs that I've ever heard, as well as ever sung. But its genesis is not romantic. One of my mom's best friends, if not her best friend in the whole world, her name is Aurora, and I call her Ikao. She was heading a foundation and commissioned Ikao to be written for one of her projects. Whenever I would sing the song in concert or at a gig, she happened to be in the room, she would tell me, Lea, you know that song, Ikao? I commissioned that song. That is my song. Yes, Ikao, it is your song. Well, last year she suffered from a massive stroke. And although she survived and she's okay, she hasn't said anything, she hasn't said a word since her injury. And so now when I do sing Ikao, it's not always because it's romantic or that it's beautiful. It's because I would do anything to hear my tita out tell me, Lea, that is my song. Yes, tita out, this one's yours. And I sing it for you. Yung kailanman.